Hello, I'm Chris Cohn, a technical marketing engineer from Mentor, a Siemens business. Today I'm going to demonstrate how to perform fast, intuitive DRC correct routing for advanced package substrate layouts. This video features the Sketch Router and Expedition Package Designer. Well known in the industry, the Expedition Sketch Router provides powerful traceroute automation that is ideal for advanced packages. Looking at our multi-substrate design example, we'll first show routing in the fan-out wafer level process construction, providing high-density routing to two CMOS dies. Here we have a set of unfinished routes on the RDL1 layer. In order to maximize outgassing hole placement, we can route these in three steps using the sketch router with the packed route setting. Finished routes can then be easily pushed to improve the power ground plane regions. We can then update the outgassing void placement in the dynamic planes. Next, we'll look at the package substrate, which provides the physical interface from the PCB to the fan-out wafer level process construction. Here we have four nets that need to be rerouted. We can select them and then use the sketch router to do a full route. Or if we want more control over the routes, we can take a much more interactive approach by routing one of the nets, using a draw sketch to define a path for two of the nets, and then pushing the last net to get precisely the path that we wanted to follow. Notice the dynamic crosshatch planes updating in real time as you're doing the route. And use the F5 hotkey to auto finish. There are two basic modes in sketch routing. The first one is to do unpacked routing, so we can show a set of nets being routed using unpacked, or we can set the setting to packed and we'll see a large difference in the routing. Differential pairs are also automatically handled. When we do a sketch route on a bus containing differential pairs, you'll have balanced routing along with the proper terminations. And then for other scenarios where you have some existing routes and you want your new routes to hug or go directly against those routes, you can use the hug router option. Connectivity driven and DRC correct with real-time awareness of dynamic planes, the sketch router enables fast layout implementation to innovate your 3D package architectures. Thank you for watching, and be sure to look for more content on the Expedition Advanced Packaging Tools.